You're listening to the Dolby Digital Companion track, not the Dolby Atmos track this disc is intended to demonstrate. To listen to the Dolby Atmos soundtrack, please set your Blu-ray player to Bitstream Out and connect your player to your Dolby Atmos-enabled receiver via HDMI. You're listening to the Dolby Digital Companion track, not the Dolby Atmos track this disc is intended to demonstrate. To listen to the Dolby Atmos soundtrack, please set your Blu-ray player to Bitstream Out and connect your player to your Dolby Atmos-enabled receiver via HDMI. You're listening to the Dolby Digital Companion track, not the Dolby Atmos track this disc is intended to demonstrate. To listen to the Dolby Atmos soundtrack, please set your Blu-ray player to Bitstream Out and connect your player to your Dolby Atmos-enabled receiver via HDMI. You're listening to the Dolby Digital Companion track, not the Dolby Atmos track this disc is intended to demonstrate. To listen to the Dolby Atmos soundtrack, please set your Blu-ray player to Bitstream Out and connect your player to your Dolby Atmos-enabled receiver via HDMI. You're listening to the Dolby Digital Companion track, not the Dolby Atmos track this disc is intended to demonstrate. To listen to the Dolby Atmos soundtrack, please set your Blu-ray player to Bitstream Out and connect your player to your Dolby Atmos-enabled receiver via HDMI. You're listening to the Dolby Digital Companion track, not the Dolby Atmos track this disc is intended to demonstrate. To listen to the Dolby Atmos soundtrack, please set your Blu-ray player to Bitstream Out and connect your player to your Dolby Atmos-enabled receiver via HDMI. You're listening to the Dolby Digital Companion track, not the Dolby Atmos track this disc is intended to demonstrate. To listen to the Dolby Atmos soundtrack, please set your Blu-ray player to Bitstream Out and connect your player to your Dolby Atmos.